So it's our first bath
of our puppy.
So we're doing this.
It's a Sevron bath.
Yeah.
So this one, we're not using too much of water because the puppy is still young. It's just like a gentle wet bath.